A lead covered statue was produced by Joseph Randall, Rendell, founder of Bristol, and erected in 1723. The old reservoir of Temple Conduct in Temple Street, resurrected in Bear Lane, Temple 1787, removed to Church Lane, Temple 1794, removed to the junction of Temple Street and Victoria Street, 1872. Erected on this site, latitude 51-27-06 north, on the 10th of May, 1949. Shine on to Neptune, shine on to Bristol.